surface. An hour due east of here by air, a five-hour drive. The cradle of sport in our country. The town is Montreal. It's where the first Stanley Cup was presented in 1893, 130 years ago. It's where Hockey Night in Canada began as a television show. Detroit at Montreal, October 1952. It's where Willie O'Ree made history. Boston Bruins hit the ice in Montreal, January 1958.
It must be quite an exciting thing, isn't it, to get into an NHL game?
It was the greatest thrill of my life, I believe. I'll always remember this day.
It's where we sensed the global game could really take off when the Soviets arrived in Montreal for the 72 Summit Series. Paul Henderson also hinted at what he could do that night in Montreal.
Back to Henderson.
We heard about Wayne Gretzky, but to actually see the greatness, 1978, a 16-year-old from Brantford tears apart the World Junior Championships.
Gretzky controlling it, inside the blue line, Gretzky getting set, he shoots, he scores! Just a one-man show, Wayne Gretzky!
Sidney Crosby's coming out party, it was against his boyhood heroes, the team from Montreal. Looking for a good place to start? It's a sense of occasion in Montreal. Connor Bedard, North Vancouver, makes his Hockey Night in Canada debut. They say what one person can invent, another can discover. And so it is with Hockey Night in Canada. A towering past teeming with talented possibilities. Same night, always the same night, always the dawn of a new day. Welcome back to the future.
Heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. Take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day to let it get away. It's a beautiful day.
National Hockey League goal! Okay, producers John Sanders, Sean Cleary on that opening. Editors Jeremy Winger and Jason McKinnon in Montreal this evening. John Bartlett, Gary Galley, and Sean McKenzie for Connor Bedard's Hockey Night in Canada debut. Chris Cuthbert, Craig Simpson, Kyle Bukauskas, Mantar Bandal, and Harpreet Pander. We called it in Punjabi. They're for the Wild and the Leafs. Rick Ball, your friend Kelly. Greg Millen, Ryan Leslie, your friend Kelly. In Calgary and Pittsburgh, they'll have the coverage. And good evening, we're a big team. Nice to have you as part of it. Jennifer Botterill, Kevin Bieksa, Kelly Rudy, Jen, you first on Montreal.
Well, in Montreal, it is the Hockey Night in Canada debut for Connor Bedard. And through all of the excitement and the anticipation for his career, he's delivered in his first two games with a goal and an assist. And he's shown that he will control the play and he has the capacity.